New tonight, police released details on a deadly shooting on the northeast side. This morning, police were called to the Brendan Way Parkway around 10:45. That's in the cottages of the Fall Creek Apartments near East 56th Street and I-465. IMPD tells us the victim, 24-year-old Montel Robinson, was shot several times. He died at the hospital. Detectives interview witnesses at the scene. They ask anyone who may know something to call Crime Stoppers at 317-262 tips.